Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 1992 Gallatin County High School Prom Promenade. The theme of the prom is Wonderful Tonight. The colors, as you can see in front of you, are purple, pink, and silver. Now we begin the promenade. Robert, you come out. Mr. Gary Walters. Gary is a junior and the son of Guy and Gail Walters. Mr. Robert Louie. He's a junior at Gallatin County High School. Parents are Otis and Donna Palmer. Miss Christy Pyle, a senior, daughter of Chris and Robin Pyle of New Haven. Her escort is Paul Black, sophomore at University of Evansville. Parents are Kathy Black of North City.
Hey Wes, wait till I announce both of you before you take off.
Miss Tara Lane, a senior. Parents are Bill and Janice Lane. She's escorted by Wes Henson, a freshman at SIC. His parents are Jim and Janet Henson. Miss Kristen McGuire, a senior. Parents are Patricia McGuire and the late Larry McGuire. Escorted by Joey Lane, a senior, son of Joanne Lane and the late David Lane.
Miss Mary Height, a senior. Parents are Vic and Marge Height. Escorted by Robbie Prince, also a senior. Parents are Don and Deb Prince. Miss Vicki Harrelson, a junior. Parents are Sandra and William Harrison, escorted by Kenny Jester, graduate of Gallatin County High School. Parents are Kent and Glennis Jester. Miss Shauna Cox, a junior, daughter of David and Martha Cox, escorted by Russell Moore. He's a junior. Parents are Mr. and Mrs. Eddie Moore. Miss Chris Lambert, a senior, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Dennis Lambert, escorted by Ricky Sauls, freshman at SIC, son of Mr. and Mrs. Rick Sauls. Rebecca Palmer, a senior, daughter of Ralph and Joyce Palmer, escorted by Jason Raper, a senior, son of Jim and Michelle Raper. Miss Sonia Lynch, a senior, daughter of Roy and Marlene Lynch, escorted by Mr. Doug Heiss, a senior, parents Marilyn Heiss. Mr. Mark Knox, a senior, son of Richard and Paula Knox. His name is Emily Carter, a senior at Harrisburg, daughter of Otis and Deborah Carter. Miss Christy Baird, a senior, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Richard Baird, escorted by Eric Burtis, a senior. Parents are Terry and Brenda Burtis. Miss Melissa Rogers, a senior, daughter of Debbie Lambert and Bernie Rogers, escorted by Mr. Jay Piper, a senior, son of Harold and Tony Piper. Miss Sunny Berlin, a senior. Parents are Carol and Linda Berlin. Escorted by Mr. Clint Heiss. Parents, Gary and Margaret Heiss. Miss Elizabeth Skates, a junior. Parents are Mark and Nancy Skates, escorted by Mr. Stephen Porter, a junior. His parents are Mr. and Ms. Don and... the Porters. Sorry. Miss Amy Drone, a junior. Parents are Steve and Candy Drone. Escorted by Mr. Kenny Jester. Parents are Ken and Glennis Jester. Miss Mary Lynn Jones, a junior. Parents are Gary and Carolyn Jones. Escorted by Mr. Eric Gross, a junior. Parents are Don and Cindy Gross. Miss Tracy Pack, a senior. Parents are Sue and Herschel Pack. Escorted by Mr. Greg Duvall. A graduate of Gallatin County High School, parents are Lynn Baldwin and Mike Duvall. Miss Deanna Curry, a junior. Parents are Bill and Paula Curry. Escorted by Mr. Danny Page. Parents are John Page of Terre Haute and Rose Page of Shawneetown. Miss Katie Brockett, a junior. Parents are Don and Connie Brockett. Escorted by Mr. Matt Seeley, a freshman at SIC. Parents are John and Kathy Seeley. Miss Angie Sutton, a senior. Parents are Mr. and Miss Jim Sutton. Escorted by Justin Raymer, a junior. Parents are Kay and Leon Raymer. Miss Selena DeVos, a junior. Parents are Glenn Lynch and Brenda Lynch. Escorted by Mr. Larry Walters, a junior. Son of Gail Walters and Guy Walters. Kelly Joanne Newcomb, a senior, daughter of Pearl Newcomb and Don Newcomb. Escorted by Mr. Alan Craig Ashworth. Parents are Craig Ashworth and Nora Gipka. Miss Shauna Zirkabaugh, a senior. Parents are Mr. and Mrs. Rick Zirkabaugh. Escorted by Ben Moy, a senior. Parents are Richard and Glenda Moy. Miss Courtney Downing, a junior. Parents, are Bobby and Katie Downer, escorted by Mr. Michael Skates, a senior, son of Bill and Karen Skates. Miss Jana Kauser, a senior. Parents are Herb and Marilyn Kauser, escorted by Mr. Brian Bebout. Parents Charlie and Sue Bebout. Miss Alicia Tate, a senior, daughter of Fred and Kathy Zirkabal, escorted by Aaron Whitlock, a junior. Parents are Jeff and Michelle Whitlock. Miss Amy Ramsey, a senior. Parents are Terry Ramsey and the late, Jenny Ramsey. Escorted by Mr. Jay Piper, who is Jay's second trip through. Miss Tina Monroe, a senior. Parents are Mr. and Mrs. Larry Monroe, escorted by Eric Curtis, also on his second trip through. Miss Deidre Allen, a senior. Parents are Roland and Deborah Allen, escorted by Mr. Steve DeLorme. He's a senior. Parents are Brenda Winters and Bill DeLorme. Miss Shauna Buckman, a junior. Parents are Gerald Buckman and Peggy Buckman, escorted by Mr. Sam Allen, a sophomore at SIC. Parents are Gary Allen and Barbara Allen. Miss Cindy Worley, Jr. Parents are Bob and Janice Worley, escorted by Mr. Matt Price, a junior. Parents Kenny and Pam Price. Miss Karen Reynolds, a junior. Parents are Edward and Cindy Reynolds, escorted by Mr. Rick Carter. Parents are Archie and Anna Mae Carter. Miss Leslie Roberts, a senior. Parents are Fred and Barbara DeBooth. Escorted by Mr. Jim Ditterline, a senior. Parents are Ben and Dolly Steele. Miss Cherie Payne, a junior, daughter of Paul and Judy Payne, escorted by Mr. Michael Hayne, a senior, son of Mr. Ken and Linda, and Miss Linda Hayne. Excuse me, that's not his name. Miss Becky Steele, a junior. Parents are Mr. and Mrs. Allen Steele. Escorted by Brad Golden, a senior. Parents, Mr. and Mrs. Larry Golden. Miss Melinda Frazier, Jr., daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Philip Frazier, escorted by Chris Baldwin, a senior, son of Mr. and Mrs. Lewis Baldwin. Miss Wanda Sharp, a senior. Parents are Ted and Lucinda Lee, escorted by Mr. Jim Sharp, a junior, same parents. Miss Nicole Holbrook, a junior, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Paul and Hazel Zirkabaugh, escorted by Gary Roderick, a freshman at SIC. Parents are Mr. and Mrs. Bill and Kathy Roderick. Miss Melanie Murphy, a junior. Parents, Gary and Dina Murphy. Escorted by Mr. Lewis Noel, a senior. Parents, Lewis and Bessie Noel. Miss Kristen Ozzie, a junior. Parents, Leonard and Suzette Ozzie. Escorted by Mr. Frank Seats, a graduate of El Dorado High School. Parents, Ralph and Shirley Williams. Miss Carrie Clevenger, a junior. Parents, Mr. and Mrs. Gordon Clevenger. Escorted by Robbie Holloway, a senior. Parents, Mr. Robert Holloway and Miss Linda Bayer. Miss Tanya Hogan, a senior. Parents, Donnie Yates and the late Joe Yates. Escorted by Joey Pollard. Parents, Don and Shirley Coker. Miss Christine Bosaw, a junior, daughter of Kenny and Barb Bosaw, escorted by Jason Noss, a senior. Parents, Ms. Debbie Noss and the late Gary Noss. Ms. Jennifer Scott, the senior, daughter of Jean and Larry Scott, escorted by Mr. Ryan Kilmer, the junior. Parents are Keith and Karen Kilmer. Mr. Troy Payne, the senior, parents Gabriel Payne and Sharon Payne. His date is Ms. Tara Williams, a freshman at SIC, parents Terry and Kathy Williams. Ms. Carla Vickery, the junior. Parents, Barbara and Eddie Vickery. Escorted by Mr. Clay West, the junior. Parents, Tom and Zilla West. Ms. Toby Reed, the junior, parents Angie Morris and Lewis Reed, escorted by Mr. Jason Gross, the senior, parents Michael Gross and Connie Gross. Ms. Carla Farber, the senior. Parents Carl and Mary Farber. Escorted by Mr. David Price, a junior. Parents Ed and Linda Vickett. Ms. Holly Terrell, the junior. Parents, Mervyn and Gail Terrell of New Haven. Escorted by Mr. Grave Hayes, 1988 graduate of Carmine High School. Parents are Mr. and Mrs. Bill and Carolyn Hayes of Carmine. Ms. Mandy Goble, junior. Parents are Charlie and Cheryl Goble. Escorted by Mr. Brian Martin, the junior. Parents, Dr. and Mrs. Tom Martin. Ms. Amy Weir, the junior. Parents, Ms. Betty Goforth. Escorted by Mr. Max Premings, the junior. Parents are Mr. and Mrs. Charles Premings. concludes our 1992 prom promenade. Thank you very much for your attention and courtesy.